Swarlord just got rid of the Tark infestation here. Amazing what will come crawling back to a place like this. You look upon a mighty stronghold held by defenders who are more than warriors. They are butchers, experts in the preparation of delicious meats. And their sweetest, most succulent fare is going to taste an awful lot like you!
I need this so bad. I can't wait to bathe in their suffering and surround myself with their pain.
Very moving speech. I don't know about you, but I moved to kill him and his boys.
It's my turn, and I'll do you the courtesy of a fair warning.
Let's go. I'm unstoppable! You don't stand a chance! Your blades and arrows won't hurt me! Only words do! Like the words of my blood brother when he mocks the length of my fingers! They're normal for someone of my size! This is wrong! You won't kill me today!
This isn't over. Not yet. Fighting. Not yet. We'll take as many of your boys down with us before we give up this fort.
Oh, we just randomly landed.
No one intrudes on my throne room. I'll have your head for this.
No, I'll have your throne.
Thank you.
None of that talk!
Will be